The two vaccines currently approved and available in Australia are the Pfizer vaccine and the AstraZeneca vaccine. Both vaccines have met the extremely high safety standards set by the Therapeutic Goods Administration. All COVID vaccines work in a similar way. They train your body's immune system to recognise the virus as dangerous, and they teach the body to defend itself. If you are vaccinated and you come into contact with COVID, your immune system will kick into action. It will be able to recognise the virus and produce antibodies and activate white blood cells to attack the virus. Clinical trials show that both the Pfizer and AstraZeneca vaccines are very effective in protecting you against developing symptoms of COVID if you receive the two doses. The vaccines, however, may not always stop you from catching the virus, but they are very effective at stopping you from getting sick from COVID. So if, for example, we say a vaccine is 95% effective, that means 95% of people who receive the vaccine won't get sick. Since the initial clinical trials, more than 200 million doses of COVID vaccine have been given worldwide, and the initial data we are seeing is that the vaccines may also be effective in reducing the rate of spread of disease. This is because if you are carrying the virus but you do not have symptoms, your viral shedding load is significantly lower, which means you have less virus coming out of your nose and mouth that you could spread to someone else. Initial data is also showing that the Pfizer and AstraZeneca vaccines will also provide protection against newer strains of COVID-19. But at the moment, there's just not enough information to understand the long-term protection the vaccines will provide you against COVID-19. That data will start coming in the future.